A first reward is a great way to kick off your stream with a burst of engagement, all while encouraging your viewers to have their go live notifications turned on for your channel. But if you're like me, you don't have this fundamental channel point reward yet set up in your stream, let's go ahead and fix that. G'day everyone, it's me Drew, and today we're going to be setting up our first channel point reward all using Mix It Up and OBS. But before we jump in too deep, if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, you can always do that to make sure you don't miss videos like this in the future. And you can also leave a comment down below with, let's say, your favorite emoji or even just the number one. Now, before we jump into OBS and Mix It Up, for those of you out there that don't really know what I mean by first reward, it's essentially a channel point redemption only available to one viewer per stream. And that's the first viewer that redeems it. It's a great way to have a burst of engagement right off the bat as soon as you go live, and of course, encourage viewers to have their Go Live notifications turned on. Now, the cool thing which we can do and Mix It Up is we can actually make first a currency, so we can keep a track of which viewers have been first the most, and it just has that little bit of friendly competition in chat. So the first thing we're going to do is we're actually going to jump into Twitch and we're going to create the channel point reward. So from our creator dashboard, we're going to go into channel points, and then we're going to manage rewards and challenges. From there, we're going to scroll down and we're going to hit add new custom reward. So first, we're going to give it a name. The description, I'm just going to skip for now. Require viewer to enter text, I'm going to leave as off. Essentially, we don't want them to enter anything. For the cost, I'm going to do this as one. You can pretty much make this any cost you want, but I want to make it accessible to as many viewers as possible. So I'm just going to make it the minimum amount I can. And then the reward icon, I made up something before, so let's quickly drag that in. I really wish Twitch had like a resizer here. It would make it so much easier. The background color, I'm just going to do this as a gray. So cooldown limits, this is where we want to configure a couple things. So first of all, we're going to turn that on. And then all we want to do is we want to limit redemptions per stream just to one. So essentially only one person can redeem this per stream. Not per user, it means that everyone would be able to redeem it at least once, but we're just going to globally redeem it that it can only be redeemed once. And then we're going to create it. So now if we scroll to the top of our list, we'll see it right at the top. And that's because it's got the cheapest cost. So we're just making it that little bit easier for viewers to go and redeem. So if we actually quickly go into our chat, we'll see it'll be right at the top left. This way, they don't have to go and scroll through our list of all our rewards. It'll just be there ready for them to redeem. Now that we've made our reward within Twitch, now we're going to jump into Mix It Up. And the first thing we're going to do is create the currency. So now that we've got Mix It Up open, the first thing we're going to do is open up the menu and we're going to go to currency, rank and inventory. Then from there, we're going to go add currency and rank. And then we're going to see they'll pop up here. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to give it a name of first. And that's pretty much it. We don't need to enter any of these settings here as essentially we're only going to be manually adding and awarding currency to viewers once the channel point reward is redeemed. Hey, Future Drew here, just quickly jumping in. One thing which I did realize you have to do is the online rate. You wanna make sure that's set as disabled. I found that by default, it was one per minute. So you just wanna make sure that that's disabled so people won't be earning first points while they're watching. So you wanna make sure that's disabled so we're only awarding first points through the reward. Anyway, back to the rest of the tutorial. Now, as soon as we click save, you can see it has this little pop-up here where it's asking if we would like to add these commands automatically. So we're going to go ahead and click yes, and then we're going to go through those later, and then I'll explain to you what they actually do. So now that we've created the currency within Mix It Up, now we need to tie it to the channel point reward to make sure that every time that reward is redeemed, that one first currency gets awarded to that viewer. So we're going to open up the menu again. We're going to go to Twitch channel points. And then from here, we're going to add command to existing reward. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to find first within our reward list, but unlock command, we're going to turn that as on. So essentially this means that no matter what else is happening with Mix It Up, as soon as this channel point reward is redeemed, this action group is going to trigger. So now we're going to trigger an action. We're going to do the consumables, currency and rank. We're going to add that. And then we're going to get our first consumable. We're going to add to the user the amount of one. And up here, we're going to say add one first point. So now that we've awarded that user the first point, now we want to send a chat message letting them know that it's been redeemed and how many first points they have. So if we go and send a chat message, what we're going to want to say is congratulations, user. You are first. You have been first X times now. Now, this is just going to send that exact text within the stream's chat. It's not going to put user or username or the amount of times dynamically. For that, we need the special identifiers. And if you click this button, it's going to open the Mix It Up Wiki, which is a very useful resource, but already knows the special identifiers anyway. So for the username, we're just going to type $username. And now to display the currency which that user has, so how many first points they have, we're going to do $user and then the name of the currency. So we're just going to do user first. So this will say congratulations and then the username. One thing we do want to do though is we want to do at, so that way they'll be highlighted in chat. Congratulations, username, you are first, you're being first, and then the amount of times now. So we can go ahead and save that, and then that's done essentially within the channel point rewards. It's only going to be available to redeem once per stream because we've already set that up within Twitch. So within Mix It Up, that's a majority of what we need to do. What we are going to do though is we're actually going to go into our chat commands. So from the menu, just go commands. And let's go over all the commands which Mix It Up automatically created when we first created the currency, which will all be under this ungrouped section down here. So let's start at the bottom. Let's go user first. Now this is essentially if someone types exclamation mark first in chat, it's just going to display how many first points they have. Now for this give first one, this will actually let people give other users their points. So we can see here that first it's going to add to a specific user and it's going to deduct from the user running the command. So we can see that user one gave user two X amount of points. Now personally, I don't think this is really relevant for this type of currency and this type of reward. So I'm just going to turn that off, but I'm just going to leave it there just in the case I ever want to turn it back on. Now for add first, which is only available for a moderator, this is just essentially a manual override or a manual trigger. In the case that maybe something goes wrong, you can just automatically award a first point, one or maybe multiple, to a specific user. And add all first, which is again only available to a moderator, this will just let you add an amount of first points to all chat users. So everyone that's active in chat, everyone got X amount of first. Again, I don't think that's really relevant, so I'm just going to turn that off for now. So I'm just going to keep on add first and user first. So user first allows people to keep track of how many they have. And just in the case that something goes wrong, I can just go ahead and trigger that. What I do want to do though is ungrouped. I'm going to quickly change that. So we're going to go to our command groups. We're going to go to rewards. And now we're just going to put that all within our rewards category, just so we can keep track of it quite easily. So rather than creating a first group, we'll just put them within a rewards group. So if there's any other rewards, channel point rewards we want to have as a chat command, we can just do that from here. There we go. So now they're all in here. There is actually one more chat command which I do want to create. It's for a top 10 list. So essentially people will be able to see the top 10 users who have first points. So what we're going to do is we're going to add a new command. We're going to type it as first top 10. Make it to our command group of rewards. We'll just set that probably a 60 second timer for that. So it can only be done once every 60 seconds. And then we're going to do first top 10. Or we're going to do first 10. So we've got both options. From there, we're going to send a chat message. And what we're going to type as a special identifier is $ top 10 first. And then this will display the top 10 list of users who have the first points. There we go. Now that's been added as well. That's pretty much everything you need to know for setting up the first channel point reward within your stream. If you did enjoy the video, a like and thumbs up will always be greatly appreciated. And if you have any questions, grievances, doubts, or if there's anything else you'd like to see within Mix It Up, leave it in the comments down below. Again, thanks for watching. It's me, Drew, and I'll see you next time.